Hello, fellow YouTubers! Hello, and welcome back to Mario Party Master. We are at the finale of Mario Party 6, so we get to crown someone tonight. Let's see. Let's take a look at the stats. Who are we crowning tonight? I have an idea. So, up above is the stats currently in Mario Party 6. We only have one more board left, so after the end of this, we're going to crown a Mario Party 6 master. We have an 18-star lead, which is one more star than what Waluigi has total in this game. So if we end up losing, I will be shocked. I have no clue what to expect from this last board, though, so. But yeah, we are destroying up there. We are also destroying over there. By a lot, by about 66 coins, stars. Our goal now is to hit 200 stars. I'm not sure if we're gonna reach that because we only have two more games left with stars. Maybe we can. If we earn 20 stars a board, or 20 stars a game. Speaking of which, Mario Party 7 is here. So this is what we'll be playing next week. It even comes with the manual and the disc. So glad nothing's green on this thing, except for Luigi. But we have a board to play. Last board. We unlocked this board 2 episodes ago. God, it is hot. I don't even understand. I should put like a thermometer in my room to see how hot it is in here. My house doesn't have air conditioning. I do have fans pointed towards here. Clockwork Castle. Yearn for the thrill of the chase. DK is running around with all the stars. We'll find out more about this. All right, those are all good. That's all good. Gal Daisy, of course. I think Luigi got, who got second last week? Luigi got second last week. No, Waluigi got last week. There we go. No handicaps. And away we go. There will be a Mario Party 6 master at the end of this episode. And unless something terrible happens, I think we have this in the bag. Welcome back. Want to hear about this board? Yes, I do. DK and Bowser move around the board after everyone has taken a turn. DK walks around the board during the day, and Bowser roams at night. Catch DK, you can buy a star for 20. If Bowser lands on your space. Or no, if you land on his space. With his warp pipes. Alright, I like the gimmick of this board. I don't like that I rolled a 1. It means I can't screw up with anyone. Unless it's the next turn. No, that might come in handy. My DK is over there. All right, so grab stars during the day, run from him during the night. Look at that, pipe's not active. Maybe certain pipes can't be active unless you unlock them, or just time of day. Ooh, we got a path thing. Just like in Bowser's gnarly party. Or Dessert Land, whatever one. What was that one? Sweet Land? Oh, that's what it was. From Mario Party 5. Ooh, 8. Ooh, Golden Mushroom. Go, DK! Oh, we should probably roll low numbers at the moment. That would help. I'm gonna save my golden mushroom for when Bowser appears, so I can run as far away as possible. What was this again? The conveyor belt one? Get a free 19 coins here? Oh no, this isn't. I'll let Luigi get that one. I'll get the coin here. Someone get that bag. Oh, they missed! He missed that one! Oop. Trying to hold as right as possible. Wow, we missed a lot. He missed more! Oh yeah, I knew they were all dream. I couldn't remember what it was. Did I say land? Did I say land? I thought I said dream. I might have said land. Well, while Luigi didn't do that great. Lakitu does. Or not Lakitu. The Magic Koopa thing. Does DK destroy those bridges? Or maybe he goes through the pipe? Maybe that pipe's for him? I said land? Okay, I just wanted to make sure I was an idiot. Or was mistaken. He almost got 2 sevens. Ooh. He was a little overzealous with that pipe. He actually went backwards a couple spaces. Although, let me catch him up a little bit to DK. Oh, what's the space now? What did he throw? I missed it. You're trying to comfort me? Oh, I'm gonna find out! No! My mushroom! What a great start. Well, I rolled a 1, so hopefully this will catch me up a little bit. Oh, why is he eating a banana? Oh, that's like his mushroom. Ooh! Oh, he's going way past us. Oh, I'm gonna get a star! Yeah! I like how he just automatically does it. Please? Please? Woohoo! Wow, Waluigi sort of played that correctly last turn. Now, does he destroy this bridge? He does not. How come he doesn't destroy the bridge? Aw, oh, poor Luigi. He went the wrong way. Oh, if Yoshi wins his next minigame, he could get another star. But he won't because he's versing me. Dust till dawn. Oh, which one is this again? What's a ghost's favorite fruit? A booberry. Or banana. Oh, yeah, I'll win this one. Oh, there's where the door is. How come I've never seen that door before? Hurry up, me! Oh! I don't think I'm gonna win this. No, they're on the last item. Finish. What did they miss? Ha! They missed the thing over there.
Oh yeah, I won.
It's like 100 degrees in this room. I hate it. I have a fan here, but I don't want to turn it on. I'll just suffer for the next hour and a half. Stupid Magic Koopa thing. Ooh. Oh, he's dueling Waluigi. Did he just... Are they doing stars? Why? This is turn 3. Oh, someone's gonna get 2 stars now. Black Hole Boogie. Who do I want to win? Waluigi. He is the underdog at the moment. He needs help somehow. But I do not have high hopes. In fact, I think he's going to lose. Yep, well, Luigi's going to lose this. Finish. It's kind of sad to see a rival fall very, very badly. From the Mario Party 4 days in 2012 to now, he's just not even a threat anymore. When was he the worst threat? He got second place in Mario Party 5. And he got second place in Mario Party 4. And he tied with second place. No, he got second place in Mario Party 3, too. Nope, he got third. Haynes X temp technology starts it's supposed to help you stay cooler. I don't think that's the problem currently. I think the problem is that I accidentally had the heating run for some reason. Like it was 56 degrees when I woke up, and then I went shopping, and then all of a sudden it was 75 degrees when I got back. Which sounds decent, but I prefer it in the 60 range. Because I'm a Minnesotan and I have ice in my veins. So what changed the pipes? Oh, that happening space did. I don't know, Luigi. I don't think you want to pass him in this turn. Speaking of which, oh, I'm not going to pass him because... Ooh, maybe I will. Oh, I'm going to pass him. Oh, no, he's going to pass me back. Ooh, he's going to pass me back. Whatever I do. Land on a... Oh, no, this is terrible. What'll help me? I can get a happening space. I can get a chance time. Not going to chance it. 95 degrees right now. How warm is it here? Go straight. Yeah! Oh, but Waluigi doesn't have enough, and I have one extra coin! Oh, but this is gonna suck, because you're gonna convert to Bowser. Oh, this isn't good. I hope he doesn't steal my star next turn. Because I have no chance of avoiding him. It's 75 degrees here currently, although it might be in the 80s in this room. I wish I had a thermometer. I think I lost this by 1 point last time. Oh, you gonna shoot me? I'm gonna shoot you back. Or I could just miss all my shots. Oh, I did terrible.
Oh yes, I'm a winner.
Well, I got a second star. What did? Oh yeah, Yoshi got the second star for beating Waluigi. Who only has, I think, one coin to his name at this point. Movement around the board has been reversed. Oh, thank God! Woo! That's lucky. All right. Uh-oh. Ooh, a special gift. Oh, thank God. Thank God it's going the other way now. Although I'm now the closest to Bowser. So that's something that I need to avoid. Nope. I guess that means two pipes don't get used. Two pipes get... Oh, no, just... That'll switch to the bottom ones. Oh, he's doing exactly what I'm going to do. I'm going to use this roll of 10 to get out of here.
Finish.
I need to figure out which path to take. Oh, did you just trigger another happening space? Got a spiny heart. It was a spiny orb. Any opponent who lands on it loses 10 coins. Oh yeah, I remember that. I remember Luigi using a bunch of those in... Which one was it? Snowflake Lake? Or was it Castaway Bay? I think it was last episode. I need a run! Do I have one of these too? Oh, I missed the 10. 7, 8, 9, 10. No! No! No, that was what I didn't want to roll. Uh-oh. Well. He's going to pass me. What's going to happen? Roll a nothing. Roll a 1. That doesn't help. Oh, that's not good. Uh-oh. Go left! Yeah! Oh, but he has nothing! You're gonna steal his one coin! Oh, and he has to pass him next turn. What's gonna happen if he passes him? Well, that was unfortunate. And I totally used that slow shroom wrong. I even attempted to jump before the 10 appeared. There wasn't enough time. Am I paired with Luigi? Please tell me I'm not. I'm paired with Yoshi, thank God. Does this game change depending on the time of day? Ooh, it's nighttime. Ooh, and I have the spray bottle. All right, come on, Yoshi. Now you're down, go this way. Do we have this in the bag? I think we do. Oh, wait, down here, Yoshi. It's all up to you, Yoshi. Yeah!
Finish!
Oh, yeah. I won. Wobble!
Oh, please tell me he doesn't get 20 coins. I'd rather have Waluigi have nothing, just to suffer even more. And he goes second, so we'll find out after Yoshi. There's an orb shop there. Why don't you just buy those worth 20? Oh, God. Why? I guess he wants to get as far away as possible so he doesn't double dip. Bowser, nothing happened. Uh-oh, I don't like where that's going. Well, I guess Waluigi won't lose his 3 coins. Although I'm still in danger. I'm still too close. Oh, what's this doing? Luigi just got abducted. Do that right there. Why not? Something terrible will happen there. Plus, it'll give me points towards the orb star. Roll something small. Oh, not that small. I'm gonna get seen again. No. Roll something small. Something small. That doesn't help. That might help. No, it won't. I'm gonna get seen. No, go right, go right, go right, go right. Go that way. Go that way. Not that way! My precious stars! That sucked! And I'm gonna see him again! I do have a twister. Does that work the same as it did before? Sweet, a battle game! Well, Luigi needs to pay up! Oh god, none of us are gonna pay up. Except for Luigi. Which, if we went by my rules, Luigi should be the only one that should earn it. Rosslyn Rapids it is. You know what? If I really wanted it, I should have picked the middle one. Push your opponents off the raft as it floats down the river. The last player standing wins. Beware falling nuts and incoming cannon fire? Oh boy. Choo-choo! Oh god! No! No! Well, Koji was in the corner! Well, I got second place, so... I mean, I paid all my money. So I'm not gonna get most of it back. However, Luigi suffered the most because... he paid a full 20 and lost it all. I only lost 6 coins. That I'm going to lose now. I'm going to lose my coins now. Unless I use my twister properly. This one sucks. Ooh, that was it. You should have used it. You should have used the pipe. What a waste of a mushroom. What's the worst board I've lost on? I don't know. Like a board where I got absolutely thrashed. Was it, what was that world? Chili Waters from Mario Party 3? I got last place on that board. Woo! Are we seeing the return? Oh, that's unfortunate for you. Oh, that doesn't work like I thought. Well, I gotta use these. Now let me override Yoshi's spot here. Roll a one! Yay! I got destroyed by Bowser. I'm gonna get destroyed by Bowser on this upcoming turn. you roll something high, I'm going to get hit again. Thank God I have no coins. Although, it's unfortunate I didn't get coins. I have nothing! I'm Waluigi now! Is that gonna reach me? Did he get just enough to hit me? Thing is, that's gonna switch to Donkey Kong in the morning. I have no money for him. And there's no way I'm gonna get 10 coins by my turn. I'm saying that if I win this. I lost big time on, I destroyed myself on this one last time. Like, I spun a 900, but everyone spun like an 1800. Like, they doubled me. Go. I'll be lucky if I hit anything close to that. Oh, they tied. See, the record's 1080. Ooh, Luigi did the worst. All right, it's up to me.
Finish.
My stupid fingers. Well then, I'm enjoying last place. Bowser absolutely destroyed me. And now I gotta rely on... Oh, except I don't go this way now. Oh, they're all gonna see Bowser. I mean, not Bowser, DK. And they have enough money for it. Except Waluigi doesn't. Thank God. Although if he passes him, he will. And lands on a blue space. Had I rolled a 10, I might have been able to escape the first one. Oh, we just booby trapping this part of the board. What other thing do I have? Land on my spot! Give me coins! Where will this take Luigi at? I have no clue what to expect from the top half of the board. I've barely been up there. Wow! That was a good roll. Is he just going in a circle now? Like away from DK? You go through that pipe again. He just went in two circles. Wow. Yay, my turn! Oh, wait, wait, wait. Here's that orb. Could I have used this on myself last turn? To help me? Ooh, I could be a jerk. Had that be right there. Someone's gonna pass that. Thank God I got rid of it. Help me, DK. You're my only hope. I mean, you're not, because you can't affect me at all right now. Luigi's actually close to him now, if he does that loop again. I need coins, please. Pretty please. Yeah, throw me a bone, please, game. I need it. I need any help at the moment. All right, I've won this both times, so there is no excuse if I don't win this. Oh, wake up, wake up, wake up. Go! Go, 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 go! You're right there!
Finish. Woo!
I needed that.
New record.
Hey, new record! I even hit it twice! Yoshi is running away with this game right now. Ever since he won that duel. I'm fine with going this way. Oh, he's got another duel. You can only do with coins now. Oh, he's going almost all in. Oh, he went all in. Why? Why would he go all in? He could have won like two coins. He did not need to put up anything. You're in first place. Just do the bare minimum. Yoshi, why? Oh, there it goes. Oh, there it goes. I kind of want Luigi to win. Come on, Luigi. What was that jump? There you go. Oh, he got up in first. Ooh, that was close. Yoshi has done nothing. Yoshi, you're gonna have to do something here. Oh god, now they're all tied up. Oh, this is tense. Yoshi won! Luigi, you took too long! Now he's stranded on this planet. Forever. Or not. I guess the planet exploded and he got flung into space. Wow, Yoshi is absolutely destroying everyone. The only threat now to him is Waluigi with his 27 coins. 28 coins. And DK is kind of close to them. They just need to get through that pipe. He might be a little closer now. Oh, but Luigi has nothing. So he's gonna switch where the pipes go, or not. He's gonna land on my space. I'm gonna get 7 coins. Yay! Now who's in last? Well, he was. I was in third since he lost all his money, but that's beside the point. I have money again. I'm rolling good now. I don't have enough to get a star, but maybe I can get close. We're on a plant. Check the map. Where would red go? Red would take me all the way to the bottom. I have what, 5? That'd give me a chance. That would give me happening space. You know what? I'm just gonna. No. I have 4. Oh! Oh no, I'm right here. This is where I got screwed over last game. Oh, thank God he rolled a small number. I just need to catch up. I'm playing dangerously. It's better to get to DK on the first turn than on the third turn. Remember this one. Oh. Oh, this one. I blew it this one.
Go. Finish.
I think I got 3. Yeah, I won with 3. We're all terrible photographers. I still won though, yay. Now I need to roll something good. If I wanna stay in this, I need to roll like a 10 or something, because he's now like 8 spots ahead of me. Red, green, nothing. Oh, that screwed up Waluigi. I think Waluigi was hoping to go through that pipe. Oh, he got it anyway. But it's not enough. Luigi's gonna pass him and be upset. Well, he's in the clear now. I think. Oh, why do I have 2 of these? Ooh, I have 2 of these. I can toss this a lot of distance away. Toss it up here. Can't. How far can I go this way? Let me get both corners here. Half of their coins. Wow, okay, I rolled a 2. Where am I going with this? You know what? I'm taking the pipe. I'm gonna lose 2 coins here. But if DK rolls something high, he might reach me. If he doesn't, then I get to avoid Bowser for the moment. And he didn't roll anything high. Evil thoughts. The problem is, Luigi's gonna run into him as soon as it's his turn. I gotta play another piranha plant. I've never been the one that shoots. I've always been the one that jumped here. Can I be the one that shoots, please? I'm not. So much for that.
Go.
You already shot that one. Be a little reckless, Yoshi. all the way down. Oh, I'll just jump towards it. I could have made that jump easily. I didn't even need to shoot that second one. Wow, we destroyed that one. Like, I didn't fall once. Perfect jumps everywhere. I'm helping first place, but now I got into second place, so it benefited me regardless. Yep, I know. You go the wrong way now. Oh, where's Yoshi at? Oh, he's not where I thought he was. Go up. Where are you going, Yoshi? Oh, so close. Although they did push Yoshi a little bit closer to Bowser. Did he just land on my space? No, he didn't. Ooh. Don't take all three of his coins. How will he ever survive? I can't give him crap. I was there just a couple turns ago. I have no... Where are you going? No! Why are you there? Oh, I gotta go back through that pipe. That's my only way of getting away. Now I actually pushed him further away. Run! I need a ride! Where can I put this? I'll put this right here. People are landing on these spots a lot, so yeah, I'll put that there, definitely. I found 6 coins. Run! Don't roll! Oh! You really wanted me to go somewhere, didn't you? I don't care where the pipe is. Oh, thank God, I'm moving the pipes. I don't think Bowser can take the pipes. At least I hope he can't. Or if he can, I hope he gets Waluigi. No. Don't get Waluigi. He's on the same spot as I am. Get Yoshi. Ooh, that was dangerous. Oh my God, he got Yoshi! Yoshi, you are in a terrible spot! And he's gonna land like a oh my goodness, Yoshi. Welcome to a low scoring board, everyone. Yoshi's gonna get absolutely screwed over here. I don't remember this one. Blooper Scooper? Oh, of course. That's not the name I would have put with that. Yoshi's gonna lose another star next turn. Oh, sucks for him. I know that feel. Oh, don't hit the barrel. Waluigi's gonna hit the barrel. Nope. Run away. Oh God. Whoa. No. Wake up, no! I stopped pressing the button because I was gonna run to a box. And then I got stunlocked. Everyone else is gonna survive.
Finish.
Well, I'm fine with that. Waluigi suffered along with me. Yoshi, meanwhile, is gonna get enough suffering on this next turn. He might have gained 10 stars, but he's gonna lose a star. Gain 10 coins. Coins and stars are different. Ooh, this is gonna be the first thing he does. Just enough. I mean, even a 1 would have been enough. Ooh. And there goes his 3-star lead in one turn. Oh, where is he going? He's in front of us. Oh, and he's on that direction. Good. Well, that pushed him a little bit forward. What? You didn't want to go towards me so you could lose 10 coins? That wasn't even the piranha plant. Yeah, you're not going that way. Ah, oh, I should have erased that space. And you just got the golden mushroom. Wow, really helping him out. He's gonna use that this turn. And it came with 4 coins. That spot's really paying off for Waluigi, or Luigi. He's gotten 2 golden mushrooms out of it. I've landed on it twice. Warp hut. I completely forgot there's shops. Oh, a flop would just be stupid. Oh, stay away from that chance time. Actually, you know what? We're all kind of close to one another, so it doesn't really matter at this point. Oh, that's not good. Maybe it's a little good. I mean, you can't go this way. Oh, but I'm gonna meet back up. No. Oh, that's not good. The one time I didn't want to roll a 10. Oh, but he rolled something small. Don't make it. Don't make it. Don't make it. Don't make it. Whoo! Woohoo! Little too close there. I've had enough with Bowser. I hope the pipe next to me is working. Oh, this one. No, not this one. Oh, it's also nighttime here, too. Oh, I'm getting stuck. Uh-oh. Go! Go! Wow, that was easy. Finish. Why was it so easy that time?
Oh yeah, I won.
Stupid card, 6 petals. I'm starting to catch up a bit. I mean, I'm still a star behind, but if we could screw over Yoshi somehow. What can he buy? That'll help him. Stay away from chance time! Please tell me this pipe's working. It's not. No. Now it is. Thank you, Waluigi. Woo! No. I expected too much. I thought he fixed it. Nope. Still not active. Why are you so close to me? All right. I need to run. Oh, I have mushrooms. I need to run. Or Bowser's gonna see me again. I saw another pipe. Can I reach the other pipe? I will reach the other pipe. Hold on. 11, 10, 9, 8. Oh, that'll fling me somewhere else. So let's not go that way. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I could get there. Or I could go 10, 9, 8, wherever this takes me. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Land on that space. or stop right there. Let's go down the pipe. Why not? I'll get some orbs. I'll get 5 points for landing on my own space. I got another piranha plant so I can be vicious again. And DK is gonna go up when we switch back the directions. He's so gonna reach Waluigi. He's gonna lose so many coins. How many coins will he lose? How many will this take away? Will it just take away 20? I took away 20. Although, I would have been a lot closer had I, you know, not gone through the pipe. I would have been a lot closer to the star had I not gone through the pipe. I'm dropping thunderbolts now, aren't I? I don't remember this game at all, although we've played it before. Oh yeah, I remember this. We lost. Ah, I got him. Why are there whale blimps? I just noticed them. Waluigi moves up in the world. I kind of regret going through the pipe now. A text message. Oh, I know this. Oops, I paused it. Oh, you went backwards. Possible reference to Sonic Heroes? Me? Me make a reference or the game did? I never played Sonic Heroes, so I'd be surprised if it was. I mean, I played a little bit, like 10 minutes. 10 minutes worth of Sonic Heroes. Stay away from chance time! I can do this. Can I put this right here? Oh, I can't go that far. Yeah, let me double down on this alley of death here, the whale ships. Oh! I don't think so. I don't think Sonic and Mario were teaming up at this point. It was only, what, 2006? Sonic was a little bit busy with something else. Come on! Ooh, I got the... Ooh! This might help. Green. It didn't help. Although I did roll small, so hopefully DK can catch up. Please? Please catch up? Six. Six. Oh, Waluigi doesn't deserve it. No, now I need you to catch up to me. Oh, you're so close to me. He's gonna go up the ladder, isn't he? Money belt. Catch you later. Oh, this one. All right, I need to find the love letter. Please.
Go.
Oh, he passed me. No, get back. None of us are paying him off. Wow, Yoshi caught a letter and then immediately- No! Let me go! I got the love letter! Accept my letter, please! No! I lost.
Oh yeah, I'm a winner.
Wow, Shy Guy's usually a lot more cooperative than that. Where's she going? Why is this pie popping everywhere? Oh, you are a lucky person. No, you're not! Give me your coins! Woohoo! Oh, the 42 coins. It's so ironic. Or so coincidental. I love it. Oh, but he's still gonna get a star next turn. Oh well, it cost him 42 coins to get that star. Plus the 20 coins he's gonna lose for buying the star. I need something to delay. He is in a dangerous spot. Yoshi is. He's in Death Alley currently. Ooh, what's this? Oh! While Luigi has his own piranha plant. Jerk. What do I have? I want a small number. That's good. Please, DK, catch up. High number. No, you're only rolling once! He's gonna be like one spot behind me. I'm gonna hate him. Or he's gonna go off the ladder and I'm gonna hate him even more. No! You're so close! I'm gonna roll like a 10 next turn. I'm gonna hate it. I need to roll something under 5 and then hope that he rolls 2 dice. Then I can use my mushroom to run away from Bowser, please. Oh, I did terrible with this one. Go. Nothing. Not a bomb. Wow, no one has a point yet. And then Luigi gets the golden chest. Pretty good at the moment. Give me a golden chest. Nope, that's a bomb. That's not what you need right now. Why are we just gonna win just because of that chest? I was hoping for the best. Just hoping that a random drop could have got me something. Did I only have 2? I think I only had 2. So I wouldn't have won regardless. How close are we? We're getting close to the end now. We're on turn 15 right now? 14. 15. We're on turn 15. Yoshi's gonna get another star. He got all the way back up to 3. You're a jerk. No, and he's gonna make a move. No! No, there goes my plan. He's way over there. I gotta catch up to him. Where's the red pipe take you? I lost all its coins. Where's the red pipe take you? If it takes you closer to DK, I'm gonna take that. I think it does. Oh, come on, show me what that pipe is! I just wanna know the pipe color. Wow, you got back-to-back Waluigi spaces. Why did you go up? I need to, okay, the red is right by DK, so I need to roll something to get me there. Something high, something high. Oh, that's just enough. Will it be enough to get me DK? It will. Thank God. And he's gonna pass me next turn, so I'm gonna get another star. Yes. Oh no, never mind, he's leaving. Wow, he's going way up there. Woo! Please reach me. Roll something high. Like a 20 or something. 9? 13? We'll see where that goes. Probably not enough. Maybe enough. But Yoshi doesn't have enough stars, coins. How am I mixing them up still? Oh, you're so close. Oh, but that's bad, because that's where Bowser's popping up. At least that pipe is still active. Guard and grab. The only thing that could possibly happen that would screw me over is if someone switches the pipes. I've never played this one before. I have gotten Shaman, yes. I made sure to get that. Y, L, Y, X. I got Yoshi to tap Y. Just a jerk move to him. Woo! Yeah, we got the giant carrot. All right, my plans have failed multiple times now. I do not want them to fail now. I need no one to land on a happening space to change the bottom pipes. Because that's what I'm hoping on right now. I'm relying on that to get out of this mess with Bowser right next to me. I know. Who's last place? Luigi's in last place. Oh, well, what a help to all of us. He's still in last place. Oh, I forgot about the duels. Well, actually, he needed that because he had absolutely nothing. Arceus is next. I'm not that worried about Arceus. I mean, I still want to get him, but I already have one. I got the one from Toys R Us that was like 7 years ago. You better be careful there, Luigi. Bowser's right here. Oh, why? Why? You just earned those 20. You just earned 40 coins and you lost them immediately. And he's gonna lose them. Oh no, he's moving Bowser. Thank God. Thank you, Luigi, for that. Now Bowser can go stay over there for all I care. Oh, there's a chance time right there. What? Yeah, why not? Let's run. Plus, it'll give me more orb stuff to use. 6? Give me a 6. 8. Oh, that's fine. Thank God Bowser's on the opposite side of the of the map. Take a look at the map. Four. I can get a blue space. Or I can get a blue space. Alright, where are you roaming? Five. Is there even anyone in your path? There is no one close to you. Thank God. I mean, I'd like it if Yoshi got hit. Bring him down a peg again. Same is lame. Oh, this one. I'm going with X.
Go.
I can't go with X. Darn it, Waluigi. All right, I went right trigger. Yeah. Said Waluigi. I mean, Luigi's currently winning up by a lot. Left trigger. Well, Luigi won.
I'm a winner.
Such a simple game where none of us die. And I guess Luigi didn't need that. He did pay Bowser for me. Oh, that thwomp would just be absolutely devastating. Stay away from chance time! I don't know why they're so fixated on these spaces. And they always end up at least one away. Oh, what's gonna happen to poor... Oh my goodness, Waluigi. Waluigi's screwed, he's gonna lose a star. Who threw that space down? Who absolutely boned Waluigi? Uh-oh. Well, Luigi might be in trouble now too, because he's been abducted and he's back at start. No, he stays at start. I forgot about that. I'm in good hands at the moment. I have a lot of good spaces right here. Check the map. I have six. Five, four, three, two, one. Ooh, I can find out what's there. No, no way. What does this do? I can pick a special gift? Go red team. 10 coins. I'm gonna be upset if the other one was a star. But whatever. 10 coins is 10 coins. Roll something high. Get out of here. I don't want to catch up. No, that's fine. Any games I've been playing on my own time? What have I been playing? Nothing really. Not over this past week. Mostly just been, getting stuff recorded. I mean, I've been playing, I did play Pokemon just to get that Shaman. I don't know. Oh, and Pokemon Go, I guess. Been playing a lot of that. Other than that, I have... I just have my LP games currently recording, or currently in their systems. I don't know why I spent so much time on that. I knew what the game was. Alright, I screwed up last time. He's going for me. Get out of the way. Uh-oh. He's going for Yoshi. No. Yoshi, come on. We can live this. We can live through this together. Yoshi. I'm so sorry, Yoshi. I sacrificed your life so I could live. And I hope I live. Oh, I want it for us. Dragon Ball Xenoverse yesterday and been playing Ocarina of Time 3D. I haven't played Dragon Ball Xenoverse. I've seen a bunch of streams about it. And, I haven't beaten Ocarina of Time. Either version of Ocarina of Time I haven't beaten. The closest I've gotten is 3D. I think I just reached the Fire Temple? That's about as far as I've gotten. I don't know, I think I... Oh, that's what happened. I stopped playing because I started going for the stupid giant fish in the fishing game, and I can't catch it. Why don't you just throw down? But what's about to hit Luigi? Ooh, what a big switch. One space, that's all that mattered. Doing Master Quest now. Oh, you hit it again! You've already done this, Luigi! Though you lost almost twice as many. Trying to play this smart right now. So that when it comes to DK, I'm very close to him. Let me use this, because I know there's a couple spots up here. Metal Daisy. Two? Actually, that was very beneficial. No! No, you don't! No. I thought that would work like that. I just happened to land on it. I hate myself. My mushroom. this isn't the last Bowser turn. He has one more. To win. I mean, you don't need to win, but I don't know. Help my ego out. Oop. Quit moving, Yoshi. We can just stand still and jump over this. Let me get further away. Oop. I would really hate it if my... Yeah! It's Soul Survivor! Yeah! I was afraid that my battery would all of a sudden die in the middle of my jumping. How am I gonna catch up to Yoshi? I need to meet up with DK when it turns back to daytime, which it did. You have two turns left. I don't know what happens. Don't use the slow motion to get a one, please. Or you can get a 10. I guess that works too. He's so close to DK. Where am I at? I'm like on the opposite side of the map. All these piranha plants. Oh. Uh-oh! No! No! That's not fair! You're not getting my star! crap. Cogjog. Oh, I'll beat him. The AI bots are stupid on this one anyway. I got this. Unless I absolutely screw up. Oh, darn it. Ooh, that's a long respawn time. I fell out in the middle. You know what? I'm fine if we tie, but I would really like that 40 coins from you, please. That's your stupid tax. Oh, that was stupid. Well, neither of us are winning, so draw.
Finish. Tie.
Hey, he fell anyway. I win. I'm the only one on the screen. Thank God for that. And he loses his orb. He's using my stupid mushroom. Hope he hit something. Land in one of my spaces, please. Where even is? Oh, DK's over there. Uh-oh. I kind of want Luigi to win. He can't, though, because he can't put up enough money for it. And I hope he wins a star. But he can't. All right, battle for 38 coins. Oh, this stupid game. At least I don't have to play it. Oh, have I just never paid attention? I guess. I didn't know they actually showed you where the spaces were. I feel like an idiot now. Ooh, Luigi won.
Oh yeah, I'm a winner.
All right, I don't know what I could do to get to DK right now. That certainly will not help because he's... Oh, what am I about to hit? Hey! Oh, never mind. Oh, I got another happening space, so... I guess it'll help. Except for the fact that the bridge is currently going the wrong way. So close, DK. Well, not to me, but everyone else. New one. Might have been our last chance to get a new one. I know we got one earlier this board. But money belt it is, a free 19 coins because I don't screw this one up. Please. Ooh, money bag already. Money bag, then coin, then coin, then money bag. Coin. Coin. That should be it for me. Yep, 19 coins.
Finish.
I don't know why it's 19 coins. Seems like a very weird number for them to have. I have so much money and no stars to spend it on. Last turn. I don't know what's gonna happen now, but something will. Chance time! Why, Yoshi? Why? You're in first place. This is gonna screw you up so badly if it ends up going terribly for you. Oh, I'm being affected. Be Yoshi, be Yoshi. Oh, please. Please switch stars. Switch stars. No! No! I only had one star!
Even when I thought it couldn't negatively affect me, it did. Maybe the, no, this was worse. This was certainly worse. I'm watching my heart break again. Well, Luigi got a star.
Is he in front of me? I'm not gonna reach him. Oh, poor Yoshi, or poor Luigi. I'm third place. I lost my only star. There's no way I can catch him now. I can't win this board. Unless I pull out the impossible. That wasn't it. I didn't win. The only way I would have won had I actually reached DK. And bought another star. Then I could have swept the bonus stars. And Yoshi gets a payoff again! No, that's not fair! Yeah, that first duel decided everything. Alright, and the last minigame is all of us against Waluigi. Wasn't I the one person on this one and I immediately lost? Like, it wasn't even funny. There I go. Get him! Ooh, that was close. Alright, it's all of them against Waluigi. Come on! Yeah, that was close. Team up on him! Why did I die for this? Oh, I got him!
Oh yeah, I'm a winner.
Wahoo! Wake me up, please. Yeah. Even though I managed to sweep all the bonus stars, I'm not going to win this board. However, I don't think anyone managed to beat me when it came to overall stats. Last turn chance time, of course. Minigame Star goes to Orb Star goes to... I'd assume either Waluigi or Luigi. And it was Luigi. Action Star goes to... So I got some stars. I still think I might have ended up last place though. Or second place, one of the two. I got second. I'll take second. Cheater! I'm just kidding. Oh, look at- watch the heartbreak happen on this chart. Alright, I gotta put this stuff in. So we can see what it is after this. Alright, I had 2 stars and 175 coins. While Luigi got last place again. Man, he's just not his board. Not his game. 2 and 40 for Luigi. And the victor of this board, Yoshi, with 5 stars and 13 coins. You suck. What does that make me? I lost. All right, well, take a look. Minigame star. I won it by 10, by 11, 12 coins. I can count. Landed on 7 blue spaces, that was it. Look at all these item spaces I landed on. And 5 happening spaces really helped me out there. Both duels, I think he won both of them. And he won the chance time too, you suck. And there was no Bowser spaces or DK spaces, so. Did we ever see a Bowser space? I don't think we did. Like someone landing on a Bowser space. There's the star count. Look at this. We were all doing so well until that first... until that first, first wave of Bowser. He managed to avoid it for a while, until the second wave of Bowser. And he stole my star! Oh well, I made up for it. Coins, meanwhile. Coins, I had a good... I had a pretty good lead. Although I was at 0 a couple times. Well, that's gonna... We wrapped up Mario Party 6. We played through every single board. Counted up all the stars, counted up all the coins. And... I can safely crown a victor. The victor of Mario Party... And the Mario Party Master of 6 is... It's Daisy, of course! With second place, Yoshi managed to steal second place at the end! And then Luigi, and then in last place, by 10 stars, is Waluigi. So, the Mario Party 6 Master is Daisy. Oop, dazed. Let me just copy this one over. Oops, what color is that? That is that. There. Woo! We have won, oh God, voice crack. We have won every single board so far, every single game so far. But Mario Party Mastery is not gonna be declared by just simply winning the game. We're counting up overall scores, which after the 6 games is now as such. We have a couple people getting very close to 100 stars, and Waluigi's very close to 80. But we're very close to 180, we're close to 200, so we'll be getting there soon. And whoever has, and this is what we've crowned, so at the moment I am the Mario Party Master, but I don't have the crown yet until we finish off Mario Party 10. So we have all these games left. Including all of Mario Party 7 and Mario Party 8. And then convert after that. So I have two more games to get 39 stars. I hope we can do that. That is a high score by far. 45 stars in one game. That 14 right there really helped. And there's 15 right here helped too. But that's going to do it for this week. Ending up Mario Party 6 on a low note. We didn't win, but we did manage to get the Mario Party Mastery. So, next week, we're going to be hopping over to Mario Party 7. And start playing through that game. And we'll reset the stats. Reset the game stats, keep their overall stats, and find out who will become the Mario Party 7 Master. So, until next week, hopefully you enjoy.